this, guys. I'm just lost with this matter. I can't understand his statements. They're out of this world. Just statements of a broken man.
He's got a condition, Cole. You just need to become woken. Very easy.
Randy Orton has over 15 years of experience in WWE, and he hasn't slowed down a step.
Yeah, if anything, the Viper's become even more proficient with that devastating RKO.
This doesn't look good, guys. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
And he's heading back in.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, Matt Hardy is one of the true innovators of WWE, a tag team legend, mainstay of the Attitude Era, and one of the masterminds behind the TLC match.
And on the other side is Randy Orton, the third generation superstar who has pure wrestling ability and championship pedigree pumping through his veins.
Randy Orton was absolutely born for victory in the WWE ring.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Man. Bam, suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down.
That attack from Matt Hardy was wonderful.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Kick right to the midsection. Reverses, can he make him pay? Down to the floor. Monday Night Raw. Matt Hardy was part of the Attitude Era, legendary string of tables, ladders, and chairs matches. Did those experiences help or hinder him here today?
I say help. Big match experience like that is part of what makes ring veterans such tough opponents. Hardy has also proven he'll put it all on the line to get the win, and his opponent knows that.
Well, they do help, but there is a risk they could hinder. Hardy's seen a lot of in-ring action and lost nearly a year of in-ring action due to a knee injury. Even though it's been healed for years, it's still a bright red target on the Wolf and Warrior.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. With few weaknesses, Corey, how would you target the Apex Predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries would put the Viper on the side.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Matt Hardy with a nice reversal.
And again, yet another count. Wow, what a sequence. Face Buster plants him. Corey brought up Orton's many shoulder injuries earlier, and my quick research corroborates that. He suffered one just 6 months into his career, and has been out of action as recently as 2016 due to shoulder issues.
Well, even if you don't re-injure the Apex Predator's shoulder, it's still smart to target it, as you'll drastically reduce the effectiveness of his RKO.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them being entertained tonight.
Delete with broken offense.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That's the vertical superhero. Perhaps he's thinking the way he can't contain what he has in mind here. take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Here we go. Randy, no problem in getting out of that one.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Nice.
Now you don't have to think twice about it.
Gentlemen,
Matt Hardy made his opponent obsolete.
Wow. think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.